At 415 kilometers high, there is not much atmosphere left, but the ISS falls down due to the drag with about 85 meters per day. How is that possible? Well, with this basic fluid dynamics equation, we can calculate the drag of an object as a function of air density, reference area, velocity, and a drag coefficient. So let us start by calculating the velocity of the ISS. A quick Google shows that the velocity is about 7,660 meters per second. But we can also calculate that with the equation for orbital velocity. Given the gravitational constants, the mass and radius of the Earth, and the orbital height, we can obtain the same number. Air density is also a function of orbital height, but this parameter is very hard to approximate in one single equation. At 415 kilometers high, the average air density is found to be about 510 billion times less dense than at sea level. We have to take in mind though that this value can fluctuate with more than 500% due to the presence of the solar wind. Also, the reference area, which is basically the size of the hitbox of the ISS, is quite variable. Especially the orientation of the large solar panels can make a significant difference in aerodynamics. According to this datasheet published by NASA, the reference area can be averaged on a value of 1431 square meters. This datasheet also provides us the coefficient of drag, which is equal to 2. So now the drag, an average of 0.22 newtons. That doesn't sound like quite a lot. But because of the high velocity, that is equal to an energy loss of 134 megajoules per day. Now the question is, does this calculated value match the observed decrease of height? If you would assume that the ISS is making perfect circles around the Earth, which is not entirely the case, but anyway, if you would assume that, we can calculate the loss of energy by looking at these three equations. This results in a loss of 116 megajoules per day, which is in the margin of error we could expect. So in short, how much drag has the ISS? Well, not that much, but still enough to make it lose 85 meters per day.